students, welcome to the class of editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding how the value is changing written by M.K. Narayanan. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is very, very important for political science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial explains us and tells us about the current situation prevalent in the state of Kashmir, and it focuses more on the Kashmir Valley and the regions surrounding it. This editorial is also about how there has been a kind of a change, a bad change, which is a bad omen for the integrity of India. Now, in order to understand this editorial, we need to know about what all factors have gone into bring about this change. Now, this editorial is basically about five things. This is about the leader. Then this editorial is all about the dispensation, the current dispensation of how it is working. Then this editorial is about the radicalization. This editorial then is also about the militancy. Now the most important point in this editorial is about how the feeling of sullenness is increasing, is getting intensified, is getting exacerbated, is getting accentuated day by day. Now what is the cause behind this feeling of sullenness? Why the valley is witnessing anger? Why the valley is witnessing disenchantment? Why the valley is feeling alienated from the government? Now, any region to prosper, it requires a kind of a responsible leader, a leader that can see the differences, a leader that can negate the haters, a leader that can do away with the disenchantment of the people by placating their grievances. Now, if you look at the political leadership of Jammu and Kashmir, the chief minister of J&K, he is a chief minister not because of the desire of the people. He is the chief minister because of the opportunistic coalition which has been formed between PDP and Bharatiya Janata Party. Now, these two partners, they are actually not in good terms and not in bon homme with each other. This is the reason why the government is working in a kind of tardiness. The status quo has enveloped the government. The government has not been able to do away with the fault lines and the new issues that are emerging. Now, the second important aspect is the relationship between the central government and the state government. Now, the central government and the state government, they believe that the recent spurt in the militancy, the recent sullenness in the people, the recent disenchantment among the people is because of the cause of economic grievance, and they are trying to come out with the old solutions. But the situation that is unfolding in Jammu and Kashmir, it is entirely a new problem. The new problem because of the influence of the ISIS forces. The ISIS ideology is percolating, is tinkering, it is getting imbibed in the youth of Jammu and Kashmir. And the dispensation needs to thwart this, the dispensation needs to dissuade this, the dispensation needs to curtail this thing. Because strengthening of this phenomena, forming of this phenomena will do a big harm to India. So what the government really needs to do? The government needs to mellow down the effect of the radicalization of the youths getting influenced. And how can that be done? M.K. Narayanan has not discussed about this aspect. He has only put forward a kind of caution for the central and the state government to restrict this radicalization. Now, how can this radicalization be restricted and contained? It can be contained by providing employment to the youth, by sending them the message of brotherhood and fraternity. Because what is happening with the current dispensation at the center, they are conveying kind of wrong messages. Secularism is not being promoted. Secularism has taken actually a back seat. And Jammu and Kashmir being a Muslim predominant state, it causes a concern to the youth of that part. And already they have an opportunity to veer, they have an opportunity to deviate towards the wrong forces of ISIS. So what needs to be done? We need to restrict this and contain this. And at the last, the issue of militancy. Radicalization and militancy both are separate things in Jammu and Kashmir. Radicalization means that something is getting ready to become a militant. Militant is something that is already a militant. So we need to restrict this radicalization so that the youth might not feel motivated to join this militancy. Now the militancy is being promoted by ISI, militancy is being promoted by Pakistan, militancy is being promoted by the groups that want the independence and the autonomy and the complete sovereignty for the state of Jammu and Kashmir. So these are the four issues that are discussed in today's editorial. So this was all for the editorial Decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIS Mentors. You can contact me at 8459400000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And to view the information of the classes we are offering, please visit our website eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com. And in case you have any sort of query and you want to discuss any issue, you can put up forward your query in the discussion box on brainiki.com, or you can WhatsApp me at 8459400000. You can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainiki. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case you like this video, do click on the like button, do share and comment on this video. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.